if he doesn't love you, he'll break your heart. Just wait and see.
Billy Fiore, you can never forget him.
I am the Billy Fiore of our stations on his way round.
Son, come.
The Billy Fiore of our stations on his way round here to the studio.
Is it?
Yes, it is.
You don't look anything like Billy Fiore.
Pardon? I mean, there's going to be some fun in a minute. Ah, this is going to be a show and a half in a minute.
Have you been red?
No, it's not red.
It's just gone beetroot. It's not gone red, it's more of a beetroot colour. Bit of love in the air tonight, isn't it? You'll thump me. Why will you thump me? That's another one who's going to thump me. We're not even 12 minutes into the show and I've already been kicked and what is it been thumps.
It's good you've got a bad arm. You know how the song goes, we'll all stand by you.
I know that.
She's too bloody. What's it? She's too loving.
The thing is, if you've got a drink problem, you've got a drink problem. Yeah. And the hardest part of having a problem with drink is admitting it. Yeah.
I've done that now, so I'm facing up to
the demons. And they are demons, do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
They are demons. This is...
Hey, you better have to do, though, because I won't get no more point dropped to me while you've got...
Why? I like that one's when I'm sober.
Oh, good.
Allegedly.
No, they work.
I wrote one last night, I don't know if you've seen it.
Yes.
No, I've not been on computer.
You see it, what do you think?
The one that you said today on...
It was on
that,
I put it on last night.
About getting... Being drunk, I did. It was
like
very,
it.
Very good.
Oh, I did. That was last night.
That was last night's one. I'm not better when I'm sober.
I think I'm proud of you because you know, it's something people can go on for years and years and years and won't admit it.
Well, like I say, I must have started from an early age because when I was 16, I got expelled from school for drinking over dinner time.
But Simon, you've just got to stand back and look at your kids.
You was with the wrong people.
I'm always like to drink. Oh, it started off as a weekend drink.
Did it?
And then a weekend drink comes to it, I drink during the week. And then before you know it, once you're drinking during the week, you're hooked, aren't you?
Yeah.
You're hooked. And but no matter how much you hide it, because like I was on the vodka, and vodka don't smell, so you can drink as much as that as you want. But it's the long-term effects. It's not only your liver, it's your health and everything. You skip meals, don't you?
You don't eat properly.
Do you think Norma's been making them meals for you?
I'll tell you what, super-duper meals as well. Hey? You've kept many a man happy with that food, haven't you? Hey? Feeding them up as much as you can so they fall asleep so you can do whatever to him.
Not after a meal, you can't.
Not after the meal? Not after the one that I ate on the Wednesday night.
Then I always fall asleep after a meal. So never feed them before.
Before what?
Anything.
Before action. is that your words of advice now,
yes,
man?
Yes,
it is,
yeah. Never feed a man up. Never go out for a sleep.
Never take a lady out for a meal because you're not going to get anything.
No.
That's what you're saying.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
I said if you...
Never feed him. So I'm looking at this now from a man's point of view, right?
You would.
Right. Now, I've got my eye on this girl and I was thinking I could take her to the chipper, but then again, if I ate something, she wouldn't want anything.
Chipper?
Pie and chips? Yeah, we'll get a can of dandelion and
bread.
No wonder you drink.
I don't drink no more. Yeah. I clean though.
Well, you did
drink. That's what I mean, kid. I've got a bottle of whiskey there for you, mate.
Yeah, you have. That's good.
You like whiskey, don't you?
Yes, I do.
Can I have it left over from Christmas?
Can't believe it, can you? What? Pie and chips?
I think I took an egg off it, that's all. And then realised I hate whiskey. So.
I'm not one of them women that, and I'm sure nobody else is, there are some women that...
Okay, I'll get a barn keek as well.
No, I mean that we'll want you to take them out for a meal, drink and wine and dine and buy them something. I'm not one of them. But...
Like a crisp.
I'd like if when a man takes me out, I'd like him to take me out to a nice place.
Yeah.
No, not too expensive.
Yeah, chipper.
Being looked after properly. Not a bloody chipper.
Why not a chipper? What's wrong with a chipper? You've got to be rich to take someone to the chipper now. It's not like it used to be, you know. Fish is like £4. £1.50 for a bag of chips. So there's a £5.50. And that's before you bought the dandelion and burdock. You
could
even see I'm getting some peas. I'll get a big sum of peas and share them.
Yeah. It's all right if you're in Blackpool and you're walking about with them. Not when you go, you know, you want to be winding down, don't you?
Yeah.
You want to be winding down?
You do, yeah.
Of course you do.
Oh, I'm out for you. The seat pulled out for you.
364 days of the year we cook, and then one day we expect to be taken out.
What's that?
One the other day left.
Which day? Is that Mother's Day? It's coming up Mother's Day, you know?
Yeah. No, not Mother's Day.
Mother's Day's coming up.
I know it is.
See, not counting shop.
I don't need Mother's Day. My son and my daughter look after me all year round.
And that's the way it should be, because there's only one girl in your life, and that's Shimra.
Yes, exactly.
Your mum always does your washing.
Yes.
Your mum's always there for you.
Still on the washing line.
What? So if you're listening tonight, Mum, there's a bag there waiting. As soon as I pick my new car up tomorrow, I'll be dropping it off.
Oh, do you know?
I've got to keep it busy, girls.
You use and abuse.
I don't abuse anybody. I've just got to keep my man busy.
Your poor mother.
She loves this show.
Does she?
She loves it, yeah, because she used to shout at me. You're my other mums.
We are.
Yeah, you're my other mums.
Yeah, we are.
You are.
You're
not
that bloody old.
I'm going to be part
of me. Okay, then. You're my sister. You're my bloody sisters, then, if you want. What'd you ever be?
Yeah,
sisters.
Yeah, you look like us, actually.
I do, actually.
Yeah, and I actually got an email, a message. You called me by my nickname.
Did you want to laugh that?
No. Would you want to?
No, girls. But you can't be a no girl, because you'll be a yes girl.
I might be.
Hey, you get ready tonight. You get ready in this studio tonight. I've got a surprise for you, mate. No, you won't. I really have got a surprise
for you. I can't wait.
I can't either.
Something I don't know.
So if you're listening tonight, Gary, Frank, Dave, or whoever.
Yeah, Neil
did. Whoever won that, did anybody win the name of Norma's boyfriend?
No, we haven't. Nobody answered.
There isn't a name.
Not a person.
Shep, Larry and Mo.
I was going to fiddle it anyway, so I won.
Yeah, well,
somebody won the same
shirt.
Somebody won the same rugby shirt on the on Dennis's rugby show, yeah, last night. It was 18 out. Guess the crowd, and he was 18 out.
How many was there?
There was about 100 entries, but the lad who won it was only 18 people out in the crowd. So, Simon Alsall, well done, you mate.
Do you know what how many was in the crowd?
5,018.
God,
Somebody put 5,010 and then changed it at the last minute. So nah, I think there'll be a few
more. Yeah, because two left before this.
Yeah, but he would have only been 8 off. He'd have won. He put 5,005 and the other lad put 5,010 and then changed it.
Who went and counted them all?
It comes up, doesn't it? I don't know who counts them. It wasn't you, was it? No. There's another prospective man. 5,000. I'll have him. No, I'm not having him. I believe it was you counting them all. Really, in the ground, it was 27,000.
There wasn't a good in between them.
But Norma did the counting. She went out at 5,000. Is that right, mate?
Yeah. No, I'd have said 3,800 because that's where I put or something like that.
Yeah. Well, unfortunately, you didn't win. T-shirt. But then again, it was a signed Salford shirt. It was a proper rugby shirt with the man presenting it to you.
Did it have lumps at the front? But you know, bulges for a woman. Do you have them?
Yeah, they have built-in bulges.
You can tell Paul's coming up, can't you?
Yeah, she's getting all giddy now, isn't she? Coming up here from Coey's rants. She'll be seeing Coey. What? Look at her, she's getting all giddy. I'll tell you what, I'm going to put a song on for you, mate. The Bee Gees, How Deep Is Your Love.
Oh,
going
yes.
out there to Coey.
Very nice. To Coey?
Yeah.
Why are you going red again now?
No,
is that...
Touch me in the pouring rain, and the moment that you wander apart from me, I wanna feel you in my arms again. And you come to me on a summer breeze, keep me warm in your love, then you softly leave, and it's me you need to share. How deep is
are falling, 'cause you've taken her away, and though it really hurts me so, there's something that I've gotta say. Take good care of my baby, please don't ever make her blue. Just tell her that you love her, make sure you're thinking of her in everything you say and do. Take good care of my baby. Now don't you ever make her cry. Just let your love surround her, paint a rainbow all around her. Don't let her see a cloudy sky. Once upon a time, that little girl was mine. If I'd been true, I know she'd never be with you. So take good care of my baby. Be just as kind as you can be. And if you should discover that you don't really love her, just send my baby back home to me.